explanation now for your next grading. Okay, if there's one at the end.
Take all of yours.
Okay,
and whatever you leave out.
And twice.
Yeah, no special combination.
Everyone is doing.
Not that the both of them do what's going on. Otherwise, it's quite a complication. How? Go.
Unless you do your catalog.
How soon after you pass your grading should you start practicing your next category? Next grading? The day after. Okay, because it comes round very quickly. Okay, you think, well, that's out of the way.
Actually, it comes round very quickly. Go back to where you were.
I'm all waiting for it. The best is going to be at the end of the day, okay? When we get the same thing at school, it's called cramming the test. Oh, that's 2 years off, okay? And the week before you like that.
Telling me 20 bucks. And again, if your body, the more it does it, the more habitual it becomes. Okay?
And that's a good thing and a bad thing. Bad habits, you get bad habits, the hard to get rid of.
But if you've got a good little bit of time, when it starts on a flight, you get it correct.
It's about the time you come to your grade, you do it full speed, and it's still correct. Make sense? There was two